Hello friends, today I'm going to talk about muscle memory. You must have heard this word, a lot of people use muscle memory. So what muscle memory is, I will share it from my experience. Like a lot of people ask me questions and queries before joining the gym and on social media also that I've written some question. Is it true that if I stop exercising, all the muscles I have built will go? So a lot of people will not start exercising thinking of that whatever they make it will anyways go. So it is half truth. Definitely it will go, but the thing is, which you don't know, the muscle memory thing, how it works. For example, it takes you 6 months to do 15 to 20 pull-ups now, and you slowly progress and do 20 pull-ups, but by some injury or some accident or some lifestyle changes, you stop working out. But next time when you start exercising, it will take you 1 or 2 months to get to that level. So that is what muscle memory. How it works, like all the connection which are made in body and your mind connection is there. It some neuro connections are made every time we do something. So like for example, you have learned cycling when you were a kid, and you must have not cycled for 15-20 years. But after 20 years, it will not take you 6 months or 7 months to learn cycling. It will take some few days or maybe some few hours to get back to that. And next example comes of actor Surya. When I came to train him in 2007, in 2008 he got his packs in 4 or 5 months. So when I came, he asked me that how much time it will take Alkhas. So I said 6 months, but it happened in 4 months because he has a muscle memory. I'm posting a picture of him in 2005 for movie Gajni, and 2008 when the picture Varnam Iram was released, you can see the difference that he had muscle memory, and when he trained, it basically he got back his old shape because he was used to it. Another example, I have trained another guy whose name is Adarsh. His transformation you can see on my page. When he came to me, he had never done that kind of exercise. So it took him 8 months, 9 months, totally 1 year to get that basic body. And now he's training by himself, and he took a break of 2 months. So he started within 1 month, 2 months, his body shape came back. Search and Google also about it and read about it. So it's like any other memory. It is already there. Once you get connected to it, it will not take that much time to rebuild your body again. So better start now, slowly and steadily. Be patient. There is no shortcuts are there, but there is no shortcut pill. Have faith in yourself, believe in yourself, and move every day slowly, and it's worth doing it. You're not going to lose it. It's like if you stop eating, what will happen? So it's part of lifestyle, some movement, and it comes back and go. So if you like it, share it. Namaste.